What if science didn't have to wait for permission? Imagine a world where research moves at the speed of curiosity, not committee meetings. That's what DeSci, Decentralized Science, is all about. It's science, but without the middlemen. No giant journals, no endless piles of paperwork, and definitely no waiting for someone in a fancy office to give you the green light. Here's how DeSci flips the script. Right now, if you're a researcher, you spend months wrestling with grant applications. Most of them go straight into the reject pile, and your next breakthrough might depend on impressing a handful of anonymous reviewers. DeSci changes all that. Scientists can raise funds directly from the public, from DAOs, or from token-powered communities who believe in their project. It's crowdfunding, but on-chain, transparent, and global. Access is another big one. Traditional science hides research behind paywalls. If you're not part of a wealthy university, tough luck. DeSci says forget that. Research gets published openly, stored on blockchains, visible to anyone, anywhere, anytime. No more paywalls. Knowledge becomes a public good, not a privilege. Now let's talk collaboration. Science is supposed to be about teamwork, but too often it's weighed down by secrecy and drama over who gets credit. DeSci uses smart contracts to split rewards and recognition automatically. If you contribute, even from halfway across the world, you get your share instantly. No more politics, no more waiting. Trust is the foundation of science, right? With blockchain, once results are published, they're locked in. No sneaky edits, no results quietly swept under the rug. Everything is transparent and verifiable. That means replication and peer review become more reliable than ever. But here's where it gets really exciting. What if you could tokenize lab equipment or datasets, letting anyone buy fractional access? What if citizen scientists could join global projects with their contributions verified on-chain? Or imagine AI assistants trained on open research, not just the stuff locked inside corporate firewalls. DeSci isn't just about fixing what's broken, it's about unlocking possibilities we haven't even dreamed of yet. Science gets faster, fairer, and freer. Barriers drop, innovation speeds up, and opportunity spreads far beyond elite labs or universities. Crypto has disrupted money, art, and governance. Now, it's science's turn. DeSci could be the start of a future where curiosity, not bureaucracy, sets the pace of discovery. Join us and reach your next crypto level.